Schiavone, Jesse the Body Ventura in the arena, and we begin this edition of Saturday Night with the man who'll be right in the center of the ring tomorrow night, the British Bulldog, Davey Boy Smith.
That's right, you talk about legends, not only wrestling legends, but the legends of announcers, Gordon Solie. I love it, Tony. There you see him, Davey Boy Smith, as you said it, Tony. He will be the center of attention tomorrow night at Slamboree when he takes on the WCW World Heavyweight Champion, Big Van Vader.
We have a tremendous program tonight as we are on the eve of Slamboree, a Legends reunion, and we'll be going back to Gordon and Eric during various times, right now enjoying the dinner and the festivities of Slam Feast on this night before the big Slamboree. Pat Rose, the opponent for the British Bulldog, and you know, tomorrow night, Davey Boy Smith, no question about it, will have to go power against power against Big Van Vader. But a couple of weeks ago, he discussed the fact that Big Van Vader would be here on this program in a public workout, and he said he would not allow the public workout to go on.
WCW likewise said they would not allow the public workout to go on. But it shows the power of Harley Race, Van Vader, and the attorneys, don't it, Tony?
Exactly, because thanks to his attorneys, they've opened the door, and that public workout will take place later on in this program.
Check out the textbook suplex right here by Davey Boy Smith. Look at the power. I mean, he holds the guy up there. Blood's running to his head. Wham! Down to the mat. And Davey Boy could take his time. He could strut his stuff off of that one.
In addition, Sting will be here this week, fans, and he'll be here in singles competition in a key matchup. Yes, Scott Flash Norton will be here as well. Plus, Max Payne, Sasaki, and Dustin Rhodes together one day before they have a big tag match coming up against Rude and Orndorff.
And who else is here tonight, Tony Schiavone?
Yes.
The one, the only, Rocky Balboa, the Italian Stallion, Rambo himself, Sylvester Stallone.
That's exactly right, and we will have that coming up a little bit later on in this tremendous program on TBS. Pat Rose, though, trying to get things moving against the British Bulldog, but Davey Boy got a foot out on the head coming out of the corner.
Davey Boy Smith will get his chance tomorrow night at Slamboree. He is powerful, but can he match the power of the World Heavyweight Champion, Big Van Vader?
And that is the question.
We'll see a display of power later on in the hour when you watch how the World Heavyweight Champion works out the night before the big showdown at Slamboree. And look at Rose coming back on Davey Boy, planting a couple of fists, goes for a cover. Whoa! There's a bench press for you, Tony.
The Bulldog, single leg pickup this time. Into a half crab. The key is, and I think, Jess, that tomorrow night against Big Van Vader, the key would be for Davey Boy to get the big champion like this off his feet.
That's a key, but can it be done?
Well, that's a question.
Yeah, it's easy to think about taking Vader off his feet, but getting him down on the mat's a whole nother story. What a matchup it's gonna be. I'll tell you, I'm so fired up. I mean, the dinner going on tonight, all these legends, everywhere you turn here, you're seeing a legend. I mean, Tony Schiavone, someday 20 years from now, I might even be one of those legends.
20 years from now?
20 years when I'm 53.
Side of the head. And again.
You know I only tell the truth, Tony.
I know not to dispute you, I can tell you that. Pick up, here he goes. Can he get Big Van Vader in this position for the running power slam? Davey Boy Smith, the British Bulldog, puts him down, and it's over.
There it is. Davey Boy Smith set the show down with the World Heavyweight Champion, Big Van Vader, just hours away. Sunday night, Davey Boy will get his shot at destiny. He'll get his shot at greatness when he meets the World Heavyweight Champion. And here you see the power of Davey Boy Smith. Smith picking up Rose, hoists him up there with one arm, gets him right where he wants him, goes forward, the big leap, wham, power body slam. Can he do that to Van Vader tomorrow night? We shall find out. Big win for Davey Boy. Let's go down to ringside now, and my colleague, Tony Schiavone standing by with the challenger.